I understand the interest of any power, especially the major powers, to seek for a solution of the Cyprus issue is absolutely natural. But I don't see the role of Henry Kissinger as a mediator entrusted by us and Turkey for that job. His interest is obvious because the Cyprus issue is of the greatest concern to all of us. It's not a dispute between the two communities, not between Greece and Turkey. It's a major problem because that area of Mediterranean could turn to be a volcano and threaten the world peace. For that reason, any interest is well accepted, but not as an official mediator on behalf of us or the other side, I don't know.